Hope has come for the people of a destroyed village in southern Afghanistan. A brand new mosque was constructed in the village of Tarak Kalache by the people, for the people. 1st Battalion, 320th Field Artillery Combined Task Force Top Guns worked with the Kandahar government in building the new mosque.
This is at the request of the people. We've worked in close concert with the people to establish the mosque first and then build the houses around it. And this was a location that was selected by the people, and I think we're standing in front of a pretty successful mosque construction.
The ceremony began with prayer, followed by speeches by the governors, religious leaders, and the head of the provincial council. Residents and officials alike packed tightly together to witness the cutting of the ribbon and to enter the mosque for the first time. Reporting from Kandahar, Afghanistan, I'm Army Sergeant Kennedy James.